morning. The third prayer I'd like to teach you is the Glory Be. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, have a wonderful day, and God bless.